be compromised, and you need.
Sadly for those who are exposed to the elements, I'm afraid that the clouds have opened up and it does seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Yes, and the importance of this formation is not to allow the midfield three and the attacking three to become too detached from one another. If that happens, then pressure can quickly be applied via the counter-attack and you can be exposed defensively. So compactness can't be compromised and you need...
Sadly for those who are exposed to the elements, I'm afraid that the clouds...